My view is that we've reached a low point in the cycle, in the long interest rate cycle. And we have cycles over centuries. These are long cycles of interest rates moving up, interest rates moving down. We're now at the beginning of an uptrend in interest rates, where your children will probably have much higher interest rates than you at the present time.